doesn't make sense to me.
What, a casino and a pawn shop?
No, not that part. Why a bookie would kill one of their own clients. I mean, if Felix dies, then bookie doesn't get paid, so it seems like murder's bad for business.
So is letting word get out that your clients don't have to settle up.
Maybe you're right. Bringing Cadillac.
The dent in the fender.
Yes, some bookies do kill. Hey, you open?
I'm here, ain't I?
That's a nice bike. You ride?
Nope.
You got a name?
Yep.
Hey, get away from there!
NCIS, sit down.
We got a locked back room.
Is your boss back there? Do you have a key to that door?
Sit tight. We'll be back.
You need to work on your people skills.
NCIS! Put your hands where we can see them, guys. Come on.
You all left?
Duh.
You, over next to him.
You two stay right there.
You make mistake. This is for recreational purpose only.
We will worry about your casino later. Right now, you are being arrested for attempted murder.
Murder? Well, I kill no one.
But you tried to kill Felix Lassiter.
Felix? Oh, no, no, I love Felix. Felix a good man.
And how much did this good man owe you?
Well, Felix, he retired. No more bets. He does the Gamblers Anonymous now.
You care to explain why your car tried to run down your good buddy Felix this morning?
No, my car never hurt nobody.
Where were you at 7:45 a.m.?
Stop driving my caddy. Well, the car is mine, dog. I had no drive. You bad ice.
Who drives it?
Zero. My associate?
That guy's name out there is Zero?
Duh.
Fitting.
Right, were you driving this car this morning at...
Yeah, I was. I did it.
You didn't let him finish.
I don't have to. I did it.
Did what?
Tried to run Felix over.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Well, I appreciate the honesty.
I do not. You could have wrecked my caddy.
Hands behind your back.
Whoa. Why, man?
Because we're arresting you for attempted murder.
It may come as a shock, but trying to hit somebody with your car is illegal.
What if they asked you to do it? Didn't see that coming, huh?
Felix asked you to run him over?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, we're not believing that.
That's why I kept the receipts.
Whoa.
It's only my phone. Me and Felix texted all about it. Said he was sick of life, his heart condition, his divorce, couldn't gamble. He paid me $2,000 for it.
Well, you got your money. Why didn't you kill him?
I tried, man. Swerved right at him. He jumped out of the way.
Why?
Don't know, don't care. All I know, I got my $2,000.
Well, good. You can use that cash as a down payment on your defense attorney.
Now you're under arrest.
Come on. Why?
Because murder for hire is illegal, even if the client is also the victim.
Seriously?
Parker, you're not gonna believe this.